Not long after the abolishment of the right to elect regional heads, the Deputy Secretary General of National Mandate Party, PAN, Herman Kadir, suggested that direct president elections should also be scrapped. Herman Kadir believed that direct elections are not compatible with Indonesia's style of democracy. He also believed that Indonesian citizens are not prepared for direct presidential elections.
Kita kembali undang 45, saya bilang. Kenapa? Karena pilpres kemarin, ya, itu hampir memecah belah bangsa ini. Gitu. Hampir memecah belah bangsa ini.
Tapi Pak, kalau misalnya Pak Prabowo Hatta memenangkan pemilu presiden, apakah Bapak tetap punya pendapat bahwa harus dikembalikan ke MPR ya?
Kalau tidak terjadi keributan, kenapa tidak? Kalau terjadi keributan, ini kan buktinya hampir ribut, hampir terpecah belah bangsa ini. Okay. Ya kita harus kembalikan ke